welcome back, Honey Buns, to another fabulous and filmy update by yours truly, Polly B. Today, we've got Sana Khan opening up about her marriage, Neha Kakkar announcing her pregnancy, Dhanush going Hollywood, the NCB knocking on Karan Johar's doors, and more. So stick around. First came love, then came marriage, then came Neha Kakkar with a baby in a carriage, or whichever order suits you best. But it's confirmed, Neha is pregnant with her first child. The singer's big announcement came in the form of a cute social media post that saw her posing with hubby Rohan Preet as he cradled her growing baby bump. Congratulatory messages poured in on social media with friends and fans wishing her the best on this journey to motherhood. While Neha may have taken the fast track, Sana Khan and her hubby Anas want to take things slow. The former actress got candid about married life and tying the knot with the man of her dreams. Getting married to Anas wasn't an overnight decision. I prayed for years for a man like him in my life. What I like best about him is that he is Sharif and Unme Haya hai, Sana exclusively told Abis. While talking about going the family way, she candidly admitted, my husband wants me to take time, but I definitely want to become a mother soon. To read all about what Sana had to say about quitting Bollywood and taking on roles, head on over to E-Times. Today also happened to be a bittersweet day for Neetu Kapoor and her family as it marked the golden jubilee of the release of Rishi Kapoor's film Mera Naam Joker. Taking to Instagram, Neetu remembered her late husband in a post that read, Mera Naam Joker released on 18 December 1970. Today would have been his 50 years in the Indian film industry, hashtag Rishi Kapoor. Daughter Ridhima Kapoor, along with several celebrity friends, including filmmaker Karan Johar, shared their love and paid tribute to the late star with touching posts in the comment section. Speaking of Karan Johar, it seems that the NCB has taken cognizance of his widely circulated video of that alleged drug party in 2019. RB's got the scoop that the NCB requisitioned Karan Johar for the original source of the video in order to ensure its authenticity before progressing further. Based on the information gathered and its genuineness, the subsequent action will be decided. RB's can also confirm that Karan Johar submitted his reply and the document to the central agency, who will now begin their examination of the clip. Meanwhile, an official went on record to say, we have not asked him to appear before us. Wrapping this update on a high is our very own Dhanush, who is all set to head back to Hollywood, and this time around, it'll be for a film by Avengers Endgame director duo the Russo brothers. The South superstar will join forces with Captain America star Chris Evans and La La Land hunk Ryan Gosling for the big-budget spy thriller. Looks like after wrapping up work on Atrangi Re, Dhanush will be taking the next plane to Hollywood to commence work on the project in 2021. And that's a wrap on another exciting week. We'll be back next week with some jolly good treats. Until then, bye-bye.